Sacred and precious of all worldly relationships. It should be entered into reverently, thoughtfully, and with full understanding of its sacred nature, and the power of faith in each other and in God. Just as two threads woven in opposite directions form a beautiful tapestry, so too your lives, when merged together, will make a beautiful marriage. By making this commitment today, your bond will become deeper and stronger. By dedicating yourselves to a life together, you move into a new stage of your lives. Though you begin proud, love is never haughty or selfish or rude. Love does not demand its own way. Love is not irritable or touchy in defending them. Deep, abiding affection, the magical and compelling impulse that makes us seek each other's company, is among the greatest gifts of the human experience. Any of us who have been fortunate enough to find and express the kind of loving devotion we are celebrating today knows that it is an awesome and beautiful thing. Deeply committed to always being open and truthful in every exchange, no matter how small. The world can be a difficult place, and any of us can be the subject of rough handling. But each of you can, by your tenderness toward each other, and by your kind words and thoughtful actions, make your marriage and your home an uplifting refuge from the trials of life. My hope for you is this, that you have many long years to delight in each other's company, to feel gratitude for your good fortune in having found each other, to make a home together that is sheltering and welcoming to each other, and to do meaningful work at home and in the world, and to love and be loved by the friends and family who have come here today, as well as by each other. And now, a quote by Lang Liev. I don't know how you are so familiar to me, or why it feels less like I'm getting to know you, and more as though I am remembering who you are. How every smile, every whisper brings me closer to the impossible conclusion that I have known you before. I have loved you before, in another time, a different place, some other existence. And now we will exchange the vows. Colin, please repeat after me. I, Colin DeCody, Take you, Vicky Crawford, to be my lawfully wedded wife. My partner in life. And my one true love. I will cherish our friendship. And love you today, tomorrow, and always. I will trust you and honor you. I will laugh with you and cry with you. I will love you faithfully. Through the best and the worst. Whatever may come, I will always be there. As I have given you my hand to hold. So I give you my life to keep. Vicky, please repeat after me. I, Vicky Crawford. Take you, Colin DeCody. To be my husband. My partner in life.
And my one true love.
I will cherish our friendship.
And love you today, tomorrow, and always.
I will trust you and honor you. I will laugh with you and cry with you. I will love you faithfully. Through the best and the worst. Whatever may come. I will always be there. As I have given you my hand to hold. So I give you my life to keep. Now here it is. Colin, do you take Vicky to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, forsaking all others and holding only onto her forevermore?
I do.
And Vicky, do you take Colin to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him, forsaking all others and holding only unto him forevermore?
I do.
Good. Please bring forward the ring. And now, please repeat after me. I, Colin DeCody. Take thee, Vicky Crawford, to be my wife.
To have and to hold.
In sickness and in health.
For richer and for poorer.
In joy and in sorrow. And I promise my love to you. And with this ring. I take you as my wife. For as long as we both shall live.
Vicky Crawford. I, Vicki Crawford.
Take thee, Colin Ducote.
Take thee, Colin Ducote.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
And I promise my love to you.
And I promise my love to you.
And with this ring.
And with this ring.
I take you as my husband.
I take you as my husband.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Bless this marriage, O God, as they begin their journey down the road of life together. We don't know what lies ahead, for the roads turn and bend. But help them to make the best of whatever comes their way. Help them to continue to enjoy each other's company, as they did when they first met. Help them to realize that nothing and no one is perfect, and to look for the good in all things and all people, including themselves. Help them to respect each other's likes and dislikes, opinions and beliefs, hopes and dreams, and fears, even though they may not always understand them. Help them to learn from each other and to help each other to grow mentally, emotionally, and spiritually. Help them to realize that no matter what happens to them, they will hold on to each other and know that things have a way of working out for the best. Help them to create for their children and a peaceful, stable home of love as a foundation on which they can build their lives. But most of all, dear God, help them to light the torch of love that they now share so that their loving example may pass on the life of love to their children and to their children's children forever. Amen. And now, by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.